This and it says that it really helps with your spores, and I know that I need help in my spores because I want to have that nice luscious epididermis that I learned about in science class. So now let's open it up and see what we got. This nice easy takeoff thing there. What? I'm already confused a little bit. It's a little messy, kind of like a mud, like a Mississippi mud pie. We're just gonna get a nice goop, and we're just gonna put it all on my nose. Okay, it's getting in my mouth a little bit. Oh yeah, you see that? Oh my goodness, that is so nice. At first I was really excited, because I really wanted my spores to be exfoliated, but now it's like I'm a warrior. I'm like a warrior in the jungle. I'm a Rambo. I'm a Rambo in the jungle. You know, it's like almost like you're getting your face painted at the circus or something. And I can't wait to peel it off because I love peeling stuff. It's just like my pastime, kind of just peeling stuff. And sometimes I get in trouble for peeling stuff, but in this case, I'm not gonna get in trouble for peeling because it's a peel-off mask. Now it says to relax and let the mask dry for 8 to 10 minutes. Okay, so I've let my mask to dry for about 30 minutes because I just want to make sure it was a nice, good for a nice peel. And, I noticed that my skin is really tight and you can kind of see, you know? I'm ready to go ahead and start peeling off these layers. See what we can. Okay, it's not. It's a little harder to peel than I was anticipating. I'm just getting a nice edge here, and I'm just gonna rip it off real fast. Okay. Ah! That was not enjoyable at all. That hurt excruciatingly. Here we go. I'm not sure what I did wrong. One, two, three. That's got some of my skin. That's got some of my skin. Oh, okay. Just try to remain calm. Now the only way to do it is it the fast rip off. Anybody do this ever? This is not enjoyable. It's not the circus. I got some hairs. I got some hair follicles. Don't ever do this, y'all. Don't ever do this. This is not my. It's taking off my skin. It's taking off my skin. 1, 2, 3.
Get him, little Billy. Get it, Billy. Turn up, little Billy. Get him.
That's gonna stay here for a little while.